not single no nowhere.
Guidance blue. So winch blue. Okay.
Director?
Alright, good fellow afternoon. Established Kamla SIBC, Voice of the Nation, broadcasting live from Honiara. We have a tropical disturbance notice. This one can be notice number one, issued by the Solomon Islands Med Service. Now, one for a tropical disturbance, heavy current for Malaita and all other services. Tropical disturbance, central pressure of 1,001 hectopascals, heavy located near 9.2 degrees latitude south and 155.9 degrees longitude east. This one in position, letter E and number 9 of the Solomon Islands Cyclone Tracking Map.
Aya lu logosim amul mai al peru ref e fal fabas amul mol ala tropical disturbance ker med service e patema radio li disturbance e daus goli Solomon Island so ukol guka daus tar ala la blue code balo alet code bal blue li
ulla lima tropical disturbance la le locator position ta al soli mai amel mi ka madda koy
oh yo al ko lewla cyclone tracking map ba o le mo doye I via la la E9
ay ya wale ure garan rasulola le yo totlan mola western province garan rasulolo ha golue
ura talo ame mi ka towa
Now the tropical disturbance can be now upgraded to tropical cyclone warning. One for the tropical cyclone warning can be current for all provinces around the country. Tropical cyclone Harold, category 1, with a one for the central pressure of 997 hectopascals, can be located for some 9.8 degrees latitude south and 156.8.
Lexi, go on. Hmm.
Alal tay tigal sa ta.
Amila saga. tapi alalio oke wan. Algol oke ari.
Le mataba cemana? Disesta komitee ilama fagor eluba.
Eh ilam famad kulgor mo ago faruna te mamal blue alert ilita bu.
Cyclone warning have been current for all provinces. At 11 p.m. tonight, Tropical Cyclone Harold Category 1 with a central pressure of 999 hectopascals located near 10 degrees latitude south.
Sudah ala.
Bi. Halo, Men. Zaman. Apa tipu dan kalau bisa?
Oke.
Tidak ba. Kita. Iya. Malam lebih kita lagi.
Korek.
Lalu.
Bi. 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 Pita. Pita. Bi. Mm-hmm.